Geography. Okay, then. Geography is pretty important to Canadians because Canada is a really big country. Second biggest in the world. That's right. Second. Something to be proud of, eh? Americans are more into history. A lot of things have happened down here in the States. The difference, historians think time passes and things change. Geographers think time passes and places change. For example, when the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, well, all of a sudden, it was gone, eh? In the States, there was a lot of excitement. They were saying, we knew it, we called it, we knew it was going to happen. And in Canada, we are just thinking, okay, so now a whole bunch of maps are now completely junk. It used to be, at first, that geography was all about discovery. Imagine Christopher Columbus and his geographer talking. Columbus goes, hey, there's India. And his geographer says, that's not India. Columbus says, yes, it is. His geographer says, no, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. That's nothing like India. India has Indians. And Christopher Columbus says, well, those guys could be Indians. And his geographer says, those guys aren't Indians. Those guys are nothing like Indians. And Columbus says, you sure? And then he's disappointed. But then he says, well, hey, I guess then we discovered something, eh?